In this video, I want to show you how to save Excel sheet as PDF without cutting off. So I have this Excel sheet and I want to save it as PDF. Normally, when you want to save it as PDF, you come to File and click on Save As. Then locate your folder where you want to save it. Let's name it as 1. Then choose the format as PDF and click on Save. So it has been saved and you can see it's in 2 pages. However, I want it to be just on a page as it is in Excel. So to do that, go back to the Excel, then this time around come to File, click on Print. You can see that it's 2 pages here. So, and I want it to be on a page. So to make it on a page, set the scale, click here and click on Fit Sheet on 1 page. And you can also change the orientation. Click on this drop down, change it to landscape if you want to. You can see now that it's on a page. So come here, this printer, and click on Microsoft Print to PDF. Then click on Print. Now locate your folder and name it, let's say 2. And click on Save. So if you go back to that folder, this is the second one we saved correctly. Open it and you can see that it is now on 1 page. So this is how to save your Excel in PDF without cutting off. Thank you for watching.